Δίπλα μου είναι ο Γενικός Γραμματέας της FIBA Europe, ο κύριος Καμίλ Νόβακ. Mr. Novak, welcome to Cyprus. An important General Assembly for FIBA Europe. What, first of all, is the agenda of the General Assembly? What will be discussed in Cyprus, in Nicosia?
Indeed, important meeting. First of all, of course, we will present to our member federations the work which has been done since the last General Assembly last year. And there are some other topics to be discussed, and of course one of them will be, let's say, the current issues which we have in regards with our national team's release of the players. So these are all issues which will be discussed, and where the national federations has the opportunity to express and give their voice and opinion.
Okay. What else should we expect from the General Assembly? Will any other issues be discussed, such as the EuroLeague issue?
This is one of the issues which is certainly on the agenda, but we focus on our work on our youth, which is also very big in Cyprus. I had a discussion with the president of the federation how much work has been done over the last year here in the youth. This is where we see the let's say our, this is our core business. Of course, we had 2017 Eurobasket, so we will summarize the both Eurobaskets, men and women, and of course, outlook for the next years, for the upcoming years, what are the issues, what are the tasks, and what are the targets to be achieved in the next years.
Cyprus organized a couple of European Youth Championships the last few years. We deem them as successful. What is FIBA Europe's stance on Cyprus's organization of such events, and will Cyprus be granted any more events in the future?
Well, I can confirm the events here were very successful. For me personally and for our organization, we are very happy that Cyprus became very active, that Cyprus hosted the events, that Cyprus participates and plays very successful. Because these are always the signs that there is something going on in the federation. And we always encourage the federations to start with the youth. Because this is the work which you an investment today and you earn tomorrow, and we see these positive steps here in Cyprus, and we are Cyprus is very welcome to bid or candidate to host any FIBA event. We will be very happy.
One last question: how was your days in Cyprus? Did you enjoy the sun?
Well, actually, I see from the window that there is a sun, but the days have been very busy. We had yesterday meeting of the board. The meetings had to be prepared, of course. So I am more focused not on the weather, which I would like to enjoy much more, but we are not here to enjoy the sun, unfortunately. Or fortunately, we really have important meetings, and so far everything is very good.